to 4 Paralympic Games. I coach a lot of young wheelchair athletes, and just the very fact that they have a Paralympic athlete coaching them makes them sit up and say, I want to be like that.
My role is to improve the quality of teaching and learning here at the training college and in schools surrounding Takayo.
I am 20. I love going out to pubs, restaurants, theater, friends' houses, and so on. Young disabled people need to get personal assistance, not to take them out every now and then, but every time they want to go out.
We were able to mobilise our team in Pakistan very quickly. We've been working in Pakistan for the past 35 years, which made it easier for us. When the media is engaged and interested, it's very easy then to be able to take a pound out of your pocket and hand it over to a charity. But it's long term, it's really important to make sure these people aren't forgotten.